And teachers on the tertiary institutions, polytechnics, were on strike. These strikes were at least for a whole academic year. I think a serious government, if they have 7 billion naira to throw about, will go and negotiate with Asuu, and then the teachers organization or teachers unions of the tertiary institutions from polytechnics downwards, so that our children should remain in school, even complement equipment, you know, and other social facilities, you know, for educational institutions.